Hi, this is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, can I be forced into accepting a plea? Legally, the answer is no. But practically, the answer is yes. Here's the deal with accepting a plea. You can't be forced, not in the sense of someone holding a gun to your head anyhow. In fact, before your judge will accept a change of plea, the judge is going to have to satisfy him or herself that you're doing so freely, intelligently, and voluntarily. Anything less than that's going to form a concrete basis for an appeal, and so as to avoid a predictable reversal, judges have pre-written questions that they're going to ask you under oath before they accept and ratify your plea. The judge will advise you of your constitutional rights. They will plainly explain that you do not have to take a plea, and that you are perfectly free to exercise your constitutional right to proceed to trial. The judge will ask you if you were threatened, coerced, promised anything other than the precise exact terms of the plea that you're trying to accept. The judge will find out whether or not you're under the influence of drugs or alcohol, if you suffer from any mental disability. The judge will ask if you've had enough time to discuss the case and the plea with your lawyer, and whether or not your decision to accept the plea is yours and yours alone. After a sworn Q&A between you and the judge, there should be no room at all for doubt as to the free, intelligent, and voluntary nature of your decision to change a not guilty plea to a plea of either guilty or no contest. That said, because of the penalties that you faced, or because your prosecutor was a hard ass and wouldn't give you a better deal, or if for any of a variety of reasons, you may feel that you had no choice but to plea. And that may even be true. But in the end, the choice is yours, and it's yours to make, and the judge won't allow you to plea unless you admit that under oath, and you must freely, intelligently, and voluntarily choose to take the plea. Thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember at HaberPA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.